Guys, I've been to Disney World once when I was like 8.
Oh my gosh, Disney World bags open.
23 now.
Open back, back so.
You got it. What's going on, everybody? Travi.
You just spit on my hand. Ew.
What's going on, everybody? Travi, Travi,
wait,
here with
wait,
another.
Wait. Okay.
You're talking about Cinderella. What's going on, everybody? Travi Trav here with another gameplay video for each and every one of you.
Got a sparkle on your head.
I like the sparkle right there.
You look
there.
Like you've been to Disney already.
Probably have. Alright, guys. Welcome back to the channel. I got my fiance.
Hi.
Her name is Tatiana Medina.
What?
Your name is Tatiana Medina.
Hi guys, I'm Tatiana.
She has a channel and everything too. You know, she's pretty popular over there.
No.
She's kind of new over here. She doesn't know the flow of things, guys. She doesn't know the flow of things. All right, so we're playing a little bit of Disneyland because we're
Why can't I move it?
Because I wanted to move.
But you told me this was a two-player game.
It is a two-player game. When we get into
oh
the...
Oh my gosh, you just jumped at the screen.
We get into the attraction. We are playing...
Glee? We
are playing Disneyland Adventures because we're stuck in a house and we can't go to real Disney World, so...
And they took me to my favorite place, Haunted Mansion.
Yeah, we're in Haunted Mansion. I'm wearing a Buzz Lightyear suit because I'm cool like that. Look how I just skipped the line. We're gonna do some attractions. We're gonna go to different places, but right
can
now.
You skip the line that. Wait, you can go inside? Yeah. You're going inside?
I just told you.
But you said that you didn't know if you could go inside.
But I told you that.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. You can actually ride the ride?
It's something like that. But I told you that
this is my favorite ride ever. Like, I can go to Disney and just ride this ride only. And I'd be completely happy with myself. Oh
that's
my
you.
Gosh.
Ah! Inches creak in doorless chambers.
Look, we're matching.
We are.
Wait, did you purposely make us like that?
No, I just randomly picked the person for you.
Oh.
Alright, let's look at this.
Whenever candlelights flicker, where the air is deathly still, that is the time.
How do you know you was a white person?
Ghosts are present.
How do you know you was white?
Their terror with ghoulish delight.
How dare you enter with no invitation?
She rhyming.
Oh, so you thought you could stop in and play? Here you have trespassed, and here you will stay. Let them be cast by each hideous shape to
she
regions beyond with no hope.
Wasn't she in the movie?
Yeah, she's off on the ride, but she's not jumping around like that. She's like in a table.
Is this how the ride looked?
Absolutely not. That part, like where you're like standing in, yeah, but the ghost picking you up and stuff.
Welcome.
Oh, you gotta move, babe. You gotta move.
Oh.
You gotta move.
Oh.
Gotta collect
this
stuff.
This is so cool.
Your ghost host. There's no
don't hit the photo.
Oh, where'd I go?
Right
I
there,
didn't
right
know.
There. Our tour begins. Right there, you gotta dodge. You gotta dodge. Where you collect. Don't hit the chair. Don't hit the chair. Don't hit the chair.
As they appeared in their corruptible mortal state, is this haunted room
actually
stretching?
You're dying.
Or is it your imagination?
Oh, what's this Mickey thingy over here? Can I get that?
There's
I can't. I missed it.
My way.
What's his way? What's his way, babe?
To find a way out!
You
that's his
almost
way.
Look as though you've seen a ghost.
You're dying.
I am. Let me get the coins.
Take them. Come later.
What the heck?
We find it delightful.
Oh, Travis.
Every
room has wall to wall.
Can those ghosts catch us?
And hot and cold running.
Oh, I keep looking at you thinking I'm collecting stuff.
You're yellow.
Travis.
What? Wait, X?
If we have 900,
you gotta push the button.
I did.
Press X and Y when the circle happens. When the circle happens.
Any volunteers?
You see in the circle.
Could try to mirror the face of the clock.
Me? Oh, bubbles just came out of my mouth. Where'd I go?
You're right there. You gotta watch, like when it fills up. Y, A, A. Good job.
There are several.
You can like, they can see me like looking down at my controller.
They probably can, but you got
yes,
that one.
Yes, guys, I am not a gamer. The secret is out.
You got that one, though.
You don't have an aversion.
I made it.
Stop getting on my way!
I'm not in your way.
You are. You keep getting in front of me.
Imagine if the Disney ride was really like this.
You would die. Whole bunch of lawsuits. No, you probably have to sign away.
Yeah, you probably have to sign first.
Look as though you've seen a ghost. All our ghosts have been dying
Secret Mickey.
To meet you. This one can hardly contain himself.
What ghost? Oh, that one. You saw the hand?
Oh,
you didn't see the hand?
What hand?
It was a hand like coming out of the casket. He was like...
No.
He was waving.
Have
at
you
it.
Ever been on the real ride?
Me, no.
You've never been on the... Travis.
I've been to Disney World once when I was like 8.
Oh my gosh. The Disney World backs open.
I'm 23
backs
now.
Open back. Back so...
You got it.
Disney World opens back up. We gotta go. Fight,
find your way.
Is that it?
That was the ride.
They got a part two.
Okay, let's do the part two.
Got an achievement. All right, let's go to part two.
Butt hurts. Ow! Wait, where's your Disney spirit? You want rose gold or
you didn't give me one.
You which one you want?
Give me anyone.
All right, guys, we have our Disney spirit. All right, part two. Skid it,
you say?
You don't know that word?
I do. Let's go away again.
We're assembling for a swinging.
Are we walking this time?
You don't want to be late for your own party now, do you?
You got a flashlight too? Yeah.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations.
Walk around.
And are beginning to materialize.
I don't know what's going on.
What happened? It froze?
No. I think the ghost is doing something. We gotta wait. Oh, we got a flashlight. Oh.
Careful, please. These spirits are frightfully
sensitive. Oh, I figured it out myself. Are you proud of me?
Yeah. You gotta aim it at their face.
Oh.
Aim it at their face. Aim it at his face.
Wait. Okay. Ugh. What the heck? Why is it coming for me? Get that Mickey coin.
Which one? Can't get
by
that.
By my hip.
Can't get that one.
Why?
I don't know. Why are you yelling?
I'm stressed. I'm in a haunted place and I'm stressed.
Look at this one. This one. See?
Don't you swing at me, boy. I'll throw some hands. I don't know what I'm doing.
I don't either. Just shine light.
This little light of mine.
Right in his face.
I'm gonna.
Look, he died. Let's go. You didn't get the coin. Can we go back? You can't go back.
Remember.
It's a boy.
No bright lights, please. We expect
in his face.
Manners in this ghostly manner.
Why do I keep getting?
I don't know. They don't like you.
I see that.
I'm taking all the points. Oh no, he got me.
Look how she's like.
Yours?
Yeah, your she's like creepy.
She's stressing, that's what she's doing.
Oh, so if we power both of our flashlights together, it's more powerful.
Is it?
I think so. Because every time we've been doing it, they've seemed to disappear quicker.
Oh, missed that guy.
Can you duck or something or no?
I don't think so. I'm just shining light everywhere. What happened to your light?
Where'd it go?
Oh no. Oh, we gotta go upstairs.
Oh hell no! Ghost moans?
Ghost moans?
That's what it said! You didn't see it?
No.
In parentheses it said ghost moans.
No, I didn't see that.
Go up, but what you find there may take.
Why
are
you leading
down?
Like you know where you're going?
You know, this is my real home.
Metallic Marauder is only trying to welcome you. Permanently.
Taking the lead.
He's off.
Yeah.
You ought to be flattered.
Why are you leaving me
our
like that?
Cause I'm scared.
Really reaching out to you.
Cause I'm scared. I don't want to be back here with you. I'll see you when I see you. Why are you catching up?
Because I ain't playing around with no ghosts.
How you catch a ghost?
Maybe he wasn't a ghost.
Goblins and ghoulies from last.
Oh, get her. Get her.
I am.
Awaken
oh,
the spirits with your tambourine.
I found a crystal ball.
I was gonna start releasing instruments, I bet.
You know this movie too much.
On the table.
Get her.
It's time to respond.
Another
send
crystal ball.
Us a message from
somewhere. She's the crystal ball.
Oh, she's the crystal ball?
She's the crystal ball.
What's this guy?
It's a ghost.
He got me.
I mean, have you not been in here long enough to not know that that's a ghost?
I don't know what these people are.
They're not people.
And spiders.
We got her.
Oh, hey.
She screamed.
Looking on the gram like, hey. Get that little...
John?
John or Quan?
Little John, okay.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
I thought it was little Quan.
It's little John's okay.
Okay. Okay.
Slow down.
I did.
Who that?
Oh, that's the ghost. That's the married ghost.
I'm about to say they all ghosts. What
the
you mean?
The ghost bride, I mean. Which, that's not even the original. Oh, yeah, I guess it is, but it's a long story.
Why am I getting hit by stuff?
If you don't know the Haunted Mansion story, you're not going to understand the bride. Oh, you know this part of the... No, you don't know this part. This part of the ride is dope. That's a real part of the ride, except you're up here, like, in the air.
Mm-hmm.
And you're watching, like, all of them float.
And dance?
Yeah, it's so cool.
What, is this ride, like, 3D?
No, it's an actual... You're in, like, this egg-shaped chair, and you're literally... It's, like... a roller coaster, but it's not like it slowly pulls you on a track through the whole haunted house just like this, and like you go in through like rooms and haunted libraries. You see the guy with the casket in the hand. It is so crazy, guys. I'm so obsessed with this ride that you know what I do when I miss it. I literally go on YouTube and watch the ride somebody just recorded and uploaded. Like, that's how much I'm obsessed with this ride.
There you
I'm
are.
So obsessed
and
with this
just
ride.
In time. There's a little matter I forgot to
well,
mention.
I didn't want it. I wanted them to hear.
Beware of hitchhiking ghosts. They have selected you to fill
done?
Our quota, and they'll haunt you until you return.
I'm so obsessed with this ride that I have the app downloaded, and I randomly just checked the wait time because I miss the ride that much. That is sad. But since all this stuff has been going on with you know what, yeah, ain't no wait time now. Yay, there's no more part three.
Nah, there's no more part three in
That's
this one
sad.
We gotta go somewhere else.
Captured one of the lost boys. We gotta save him. You do know how to fly, don't you?
I do.
Oh, of course. Tinkerbell can teach you. It's easy. Just follow Tink and you'll
catch up. Did you see those instructions?
I'll see you out there.
It's an A to jump higher. And you fly with this. You ready?
A to jump higher?
Yeah. Then you fly.
With this?
Knocking my mic off. Yes. This one's to move. That's the jump.
Move, jump.
Why'd that look like something you wear?
Tinkerbell dress?
Nah, it was just a little yellow.
I don't know what she got on her shoes. I mean, on her feet.
Them Sperry's.
Yeah, I'm not a Sperry person.
Well, you don't have to. This game's kind of weird. That Tinkerbell right in front of us? You saw that? Look at that. You saw that? Ew.
Oh.
No. Jeez. Kill yourself.
Yeah. Do people really watch other people play games?
All the time.
Like this?
Yeah.
Really?
Where am I? Get off of behind
Wait,
me.
Can you hold my hand?
No.
Stop taking all the coins.
We're children. We're not supposed to be in a relationship. Where are you?
Am I moving myself or is it moving?
You're moving yourself.
Oh wow, so I'm doing that great of a job of...
Oh, you talk too quick.
It spoke too soon.
You talk too quick. Why are you taking all my coins?
Boy, that's like the first coin I got this whole time.
Nah, you be trying to fly in my coin flying area.
Stop.
I ain't doing nothing.
Get away.
I'm trying. You're pushing me out of the circles.
Yes, because I got the coin.
Now I'm up above. Is that Big Ben? Where's Big Ben? Big Ben's in what? England? Paris? France? Oh, jeez.
I think the Haunted Mansion's gonna have its 1,000th ghost. Because you know their ghost is 999.
It's what? 999?
Ghost 6.
I didn't know that.
You didn't know that?
Nah.
The things I teach you.
I act like you a Disney fanatic.
When it comes to Haunted Mansion, I am. Don't get me wrong, I like other Disney stuff. I love it. It's just, I know the most about Haunted Mansion.
There's Peter. I'm just
kidding. Let's look at Easter eggs.
I've been looking into my bag of tricks, and I got a knockout idea for a trick on old Brer Fox and Brer Bear. And these here bees are gonna be the best part of it. Y'all got time to come along, right? It'll be the laughingest time you ever had. Come on, let's get hopping. Now, this here briar patch is where I was born and bred.
Whoa!
Oh,
what is this?
My controller's down here.
How do you jump?
I just picked up my controller. Which is the one? I just got spiked in the face. Babe. What do I do?
I don't know. What's going on? Why is there water on the screen?
That was water? I thought that was my eyes. I'm glad it's the both of us.
Ooh,
oh,
you're just
getting,
you're
like,
running in and everything.
Fierce. Oh, X is jump, babe.
X or A?
X. A. I don't know my controllers.
Don't fall.
Did we just both get pierced in the head?
We did.
What?
You're running in everything.
Look over there. A carrot? What if I was hungry?
I wanted a carrot.
I wanted the carrot. You don't even like carrots.
I do. Carrots were sweet.
Like me. Oh.
Oh, Stassi, go hit me.
Honey.
What?
No.
Oh, look, we're going in the Splash Mountain ride.
I've ridden that ride legit, like, over 10 times in the pouring rain, and it was like 30 degrees outside. Back to back. Yes. I got stuck.
Oh. He surely is, and he can't move. You know what that means, Brer Bear?
Not forever.
Oh. Where'd he go?
That's the best ride. It's talking about the Splash Mountain Creek.
Look, that nice Brer Rabbit left us a present.
Hang on there, Brer Bear. It's gotta be a
What'd that bear look like?
No.
My dog.
The baby.
Real pretty.
Oh, no!
Ain't nothing in there but bees.
So I'm telling the tiger, it's great.
But you said, Brer Rabbit was old.
Why did we get in that log?
Because it's an adventure. Is this another game?
I think so, yeah.
Yay!
You ain't going now, Brer Rabbit! You gotta catch us first.
I think we have to work together.
Oh.
We're gonna have to work together. When I say left, we go left. We go right. Well, you...
Oh, he's fixing my ears.
Fixing her ears. Were you whacking? Were you
whacking? I didn't know you could whack.
Come on. Let's just knock his block.
I don't even know what you're whacking. What you're whacking?
Wait, you're steering?
I think so.
How do you duck?
I don't know. It just...
Oh, I don't know what I did, but I made it.
I've been ducking. Oh, you got a duck. Cause... Oh, it's B.
Oh, it's B. I know. Yeah, I know that now. Get the Mickey Minnie!
I got the Mickey Minnie! Look at the boat.
Everyone's got a duck. I'm the only one in the damn log.
You're the only one with the what? You're the only one with what?
I'm not the only one in the log. So you're like, oh, it's only you that has to duck.
All I, cause you was the one standing so whacking. So I was like, you need to duck.
That was fun. we're by ourselves.
Well, no, the rabbit's right there.
No, I mean like we're not in the log. Oh, wait, no. Why aren't we in the log?
I don't know, cause we're falling down a waterfall.
Well, yeah, we're not falling off a waterfall.
I think it's possible though. I can't swim. You focused.
Yeah, I'm getting in the barrel.
Why you?
Oh gosh, why did I go head first?
Oh yeah.
Wait, I don't like being alone.
It's harder to steer though. I told you it was harder to steer. Look at that. Look at me. You looking?
Yeah.
Look at me. I didn't do anything.
No, you distracted me and I don't
know. How are you still whacking? Oh, that's, is that how you whack?
It's this one.
That one? That's not the way to do it. I died. Trying to be like you. I died again trying to be like you.
Well, what is it? Barrel.
Oh, I can collect shrooms? What kind of child game is this?
They're just innocent mushrooms.
Nah, them things blow. You're dying about like every second.
I was wondering where I was. I'm like, why can't I find myself? Like, it took me like 10 minutes to realize that was you and I actually wasn't my character.
Why can I jump? Can I jump out of the barrel?
That's the best way to keep on going.
Where you at? Why are you ducking down?
I was trying to see how long it's gonna take you for you to notice me.
Does this look like Splash Mountain?
Absolutely not.
Oh, what about this part?
Yes. Well, mine is like the killing deathly objects. Wait, where am I? Oh. Why am I like that?
I don't know.
What? You don't know how to swim?
You throw me out there like that.
You said that. You said that earlier. I'm so glad you. Why would you look at that? How are you not wet?
You know.
This is an unrealistic game.
I got skills. I got a dryer in my book bag.
You got skills. They're multiplying. I have a question.
What's your question?
Where in the heck are our parents?
I don't know, right here.
You see all these little people. These little people. All these little kids with their parents. Everybody having fun? Hot dog!
That was weird.
Oh, nice to see you again. Hope you've been having fun.
You wanna?
Oh, boy, am I glad to meet you, too.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I'm blushing.
You can do this.
What high five was that?
You wanna
like totally Patrick Star.
You want a Mickey hug?
Aww, I love it.
Aw, gosh. Hey.
You wanna dance with? You wanna dance with old Mick?
May I have this dance, Mickey? Look, it ended perfect timing.
Alright guys, well that does it for this episode of whatever game I'm playing today. I don't know. Disneyland Adventures. You know Disneyland's in California, Disney World's over here.
We live in Florida. We're from South Florida.
No, I'm actually from...
You're from Florida.
Miami.
No, he's not.
Miami is South Florida.
Yeah, but you're not from Miami.
Can we tell them our locations?
Your address is. I'm just kidding.
All right, guys. Well, that does it for this episode. Like I said, this is my fiance, old Tatiana Medina.
I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm sorry. I'm not a professional gamer, clearly.
I'm not either.
But I don't even know the controller. But I tried to memorize it. YXBA.
You're doing something.
YXBA. yes. YXB. Okay. Anyway, I tried, so I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we had a lot of fun doing it. Because it was actually our first time playing a video game. We've never really played a video game before.
Yeah, because you never want to play with me when I invite you.
I don't know how to play a lot of this. Well, but we love you guys, and make sure you subscribe to him, like, share, all that stuff, because he's great, and we appreciate you guys.
I'm alright. Alright, yeah. But I love each and every one of you guys, and I'm going to catch you guys in the next video. I love how you guys do what you're doing, and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you later.
Later.